there are many people here, and this is the second shuttle actually. The first one, there was already crowds of people, even when I went on it. I couldn't really go back home. There's another one over there. So this airport is called the Ben and our destination is to go to Kibbutz Eilon, if I have pronounced it correctly. The purplish blue along with the yellow lighting, it's fantastic. Airport train station at platform 2, waiting for my train to come, and my destination is to go to Nahaya. Wait, how do you say that? Nahaya. This place is so boiling hot. As soon as I came out of the plane, I felt the warmth, and well, it's still here and I'm sweating now. I'm kind of glad that I had a haircut. Otherwise, it would be really bad, the worst for me. The gentleman sitting right next to me is holding a fan and he's literally sweating. So
is it for a geotaser? It's a fan, yeah.
Smiley face.
Afterwards, I got it. Yes, I'm slower than you. You know, old age.
Hey, it's always sharp. Just listen. Yes. Yeah, it's too loud.
Yeah, a little different nuance, because it happens many times. Mm-hmm. The last one can be a little less even, I think, because later we have the fortissimo.
Yeah?
What do you think, the tempo is not a little slow? Because it's still allegro morto, it's so
it can be
not
fast.
Rushed.
Yeah, but still, the quavers, you play faster than piano. But a little bit slower and together, otherwise it's good. Yeah? And careful, because F-sharp, our F-sharp is always sharper than the piano F-sharp. You know, you're playing good F-sharp, yes? But with piano, it's too sharp. So you must play a little bit more careful. Listen that you really play the harmony with piano. Listen carefully.
And maybe a little more kind of musical movement. That it's not ta-ta-ta, or to, a little to phrase it more, yeah? Otherwise it sounds a little squarish, a little academic. Yeah?
Without bumps, like there's no bumps.
Yeah. And then this will give us, I think, the right feeling, the right tempo.
And little tam pam pam, little rest.
Yeah.
They will be together.
Yeah.
Even like they go off and then whatever you do, you have to build up. Mm-hmm. Okay?
And again, a little lighter the eighth notes, yeah? Fortissimo.
Thank you. I arrived in Israel yesterday, and I went on the 7:15 flight from London Luton Airport to Tel Aviv, and took the train and took a car here to Keshet Eilon's Mastercourse, and had a magnificent dinner, well, with a magnificent view of the sunset. And today, and well, after the dinner, I had a rehearsal. My two pieces I was going to perform today, I just performed, as you can see. I'm wearing my concert dress with Itamar Golan. And today I had another two rehearsals, and it was great on the stage. I really like it. The hall is beautiful, quite big and spacious, and there are many seats around. And then I had a long nap, like 3 hours, almost 3 hours. And now I am in a backstage concert hall. I have finished my part, and I'm waiting for this last violinist to finish his performance before going on the stage to bow again. Yeah, it's a lovely time here so far. I'm looking forward to the next 3 weeks.